Ludwig von Mises was born on this day in 1881. This Austrian school economist is best known for his work on socialism's economic calculation problem and for his work on praxeology, the study of purposeful human action. Mises wrote, "If history could teach us anything, it would be that private property is inextricably linked with civilization." Happy birthday, Ludwig von Mises.